Schleimann still on skates. Show he's got the power to hurt Schleimann.